Hey, Scott the Grill Man here, okay? This is episode 2 of the pulled pork thing that I've been doing. Okay, listen, let me tell you something. This is the real deal, okay? I just got home from work. I prepped up some stuff real quick, set up my camera to make this for you. And I do this for the people that are like me, that work, come home, want to make good food at a good price, and save some money, and show you how to stretch your buck, okay? All right, so this is for you. All right? And I'd appreciate it if you like my page. All right, well, okay, here we go. What I'm gonna make is I'm gonna make right here. Here you go. This is a whole head of cabbage. Okay? I sliced it up, put it in a pot. Okay? Now I'm gonna add a quart of apple cider vinegar. We're making homemade sauerkraut here. A quart of apple cider vinegar and 2 tablespoons of sugar. Putting that on high, shaking it around. I'm going to put the top on it, and that's going to cook for probably about an hour. Just about an hour, probably, okay, to make it nice and tender. Okay, here, okay, is a pan with about 3/4 tablespoon of oil in it, okay? What I'm going to do with that is I'm going to put 1.5 cups of applesauce out of a jar. Your favorite applesauce out of a jar. This is semi-homemade, okay? And then I'm going to add a chopped delicious apple, 2 tablespoons of chopped cashews, 2 tablespoons of raisins. Get out of that thing. Okay, 2 tablespoons of raisins and 2 tablespoons of brown sugar. Okay, I'm gonna heat that up in a minute. I'm gonna start cooking that in a minute. Okay, but now we're gonna get back to this. Okay, you remember this? Look at that, the gelatin, that flavorful stuff, okay? And the other piece of the pork that I have, right? I'm gonna cut 3 slices of this, and we're gonna serve it like, I'll show you. Let me get my knife. Okay, hold on 1 second. Let me get all this stuff over here. Okay, let me get that there. Let me put that there. Okay, you see this here? I'm gonna cut 3. This is cold, just out of the fridge. Right? I'm gonna use this one. This one. And this one. I'm gonna use these 3 slices right there. These I'm gonna put back in that container. And I'm gonna make a different dish with that, okay? I'm gonna put these in the pan. Like so. Okay? I'm gonna take all of this, I'll throw that in, and I'm gonna put some of that sauce in here, that juice, over the top of these. Okay, and I'm gonna bake these in the oven for about 20 minutes at 350. Okay, but I'm not gonna do that yet because I'm waiting for my sauerkraut over here to be done. Okay, so I'm putting these on the side. Okay, I'm taking this off. Okay, I'm gonna wipe that down here. Putting this on, I'm gonna turn this on high. And I'm gonna saute this up, okay? And this is gonna be a condiment to go with this meal. And I'm gonna serve this with some steamed broccoli, the sauerkraut, and this, because we're laying off the starch for a little bit, okay? But if you want, you can serve it with some mashed potatoes, some baked potato, whatever kind, rice, whatever you wanna serve it with. But we're not having any tonight. So, I'm gonna cook this down. saute this up, and these are going to go in ramekins for us to accompany that piece of pork and the sauerkraut. Okay? Now, I'm going to jump in the shower. Okay? After this is done, this is going to take about 5 minutes. The sauerkraut's going to take about an hour. Okay, I'm back, and I just got out of the shower, and again, I'm feeling pretty good, nice and relaxed, got my stuff going, no hassles, no worries, right? I put these in the oven, okay? They're getting nice and soft again. Okay, I put them in at like 300 for like next 20 minutes or so, 15, 20 minutes, all right? And here's the applesauce, okay? That's all done. That went for about 5 minutes, okay? I'm getting 3 ramekins. Then I'm gonna put these in, okay? Okay, I'm actually lefty, so it's... I gotta go this way. Okay? Okay, remember this is the apple, cashew, and raisin. Okay, we're gonna fill these up. Nice and tall. Okay, beautiful. Okay, I'm gonna stick them on my plates over here. Okay. All right. Now let's look at the sauerkraut. See how that's going. It's looking almost done. Take a peek at that. Okay. I got the fan on because the vinegar smell is overpowering, but this is like, there's nothing better than homemade sauerkraut, okay? And that's all you need, what we did to make this homemade kraut. This is like so good. It is so, so good. Oh, a raisin. Okay. So that is kind of like just about done. Another 5 minutes, I'm gonna pull that stuff out of the oven. We're gonna come back. I'm going to plate it, and we're going to be done with this dish. In the meantime, I got some steamed broccoli that I have, okay? I'm going to nuke this. I'm going to send this to nuclear medicine. I'm going to cook this in the microwave. It's already done. I just want to heat it up. So I'm putting it in the microwave for a minute and a half, okay? And as soon as we come back, it's all going to be plated, okay? Be right back. Baby, I'm back. But any kind of fool can see I was wrong. Oh, that's for another show. Okay, we're gonna get this out now. I'm gonna plate this for you. Okay, I got that broccoli steamed. Okay, I got my sauerkraut here. I got my plate here. Got my applesauce. This is for the sauerkraut. We're gonna put a spear of broccoli on that like so. Maybe, yeah, that's good. One nice spear of broccoli. Let me pull this out of the oven. Here's my, okay. Let me pull these out of the oven here. I'm gonna stick this over here. I'm gonna stick that there. I'm gonna take a nice piece of that. I'm gonna pour a little bit of the, just a little bit of the juice on that. Oh yeah, like that, like so. Okay, and then I'm gonna take some of my sauerkraut. And we're gonna put it in here. Whoa, and there she goes. Okay, that's another meal that I made out of that pulled pork. Okay? I hope you enjoyed this part too. I think that I'm gonna do pulled pork quesadillas next. Okay? So stay tuned for that. And I hope you enjoy this.
condoms. Some call me Nicky and some call me Roman. Skeezer, please, I'm in a Ibiza. Just happy to not eat my own sneakers. Sexy, sexy, that's all I do. If you need a bad bitch, let me call up yo. I'm so and I'm little many services out. I see some good girls, I'ma turn them out. Okay, bottle, sip, bottle, guzzle. I'm a bad bitch, no muzzle. Hey? Bottle, sip, bottle, guzzle. I'm a bad bitch, no muzzle. Let's go.